on, girl. Come and get it.
You know when I make this payment, something's gonna go wrong with the car.
Hold on, baby. Come over here with him. So JJ can come over here and get some.
How could she explain the phone call to her son on Friday, the day before the murder, telling the boy she was in Texas? And in fact, that very phone she called on was in Virginia.
Get it, girl! Get the chips, James!
Quit!
You don't know where. Come here, let me see your bag, boy.
And how did she explain her Jeep Liberty, prosecutor said, was parked in the Houston Airport garage when she told
come on, JJ.
She used it to drive all
the come on, Nana.
Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, you were driving the black Jeep Liberty, correct?
She done gave up, look. She done gave up.
What's going on? What's happening, her?
I don't know. Reisner Radfried's risky gamble to take the stand.
He bargained me, though. I'm not proud
of he's scared to death. He's like, oh, no, I'm a dog. I can bark.
I'll call Mama.
Nicole.
I'll call.
You went to trial. The defense had told you Tina thought it was a good
thing. Hey, baby.
Sister Tina.
Hey, baby. Whoa. Wow.
Wow. The prosecutor went to the judge, pressing her hard and aggressively calling her sister to the wall.
That's wrong with. Where you at?
Well, that's my
question. Let her see the bag, baby. Stop. You ain't gonna eat. You a brat. No. Let her see it. Stop. You can still have some. She wanna play with the bag. Quit. Now you can't have any then. No. You can't have any if you can't share.
Don't eat all them chips, boy. You ain't gonna eat your food.
We want chips.
She don't want any chips. She won't play with the bag.
The attorney was adamant that Piper was with him in his office at 4:30 that Saturday afternoon, making it impossible.
Quit, Olsen. She can't get in there. Stop. You need to learn to share anyway. That's your baby sister. She can have some. I'ma take it from you. She can have some. Stop.
Piper ran trying to win in the driveway when she lost
the bed. That's why I ain't hitting that.